Hi everyone, welcome back. This is White Armor Consulting, and today I'm going to show you the difference between HTTP, HTTPS, and a great extension that you can install in your browser to enforce encrypted HTTPS traffic. Stay tuned. Every day we browse the web. We usually surf without a care as to whether it's HTTP or HTTPS. However, did you know that HTTP traffic can be snooped by third parties and they can see everything you do? Websites over HTTP are completely open to interception, and this poses a real issue for your privacy and data. In other words, HTTP is not secure and does nothing to ensure your privacy and data is safe while you're surfing. As you can see here, www.bbc.com has an exclamation mark because Firefox is telling me that there is not a secure connection being made. Anything I do on this website is going to be in plain text and in the clear. If I type a username or password on this main page, they will see it, or anyone on my network will see it in plain text. It will be as plain as day. When I come over to thestar.com, you'll see the main page is verified. Firefox verified that there is a secure connection being made. A certificate in its certificate list is trusted by TrustWave Holdings Inc., which is the certificate authority, and that validates that it's from a trusted CA and makes a secure connection from my browser to this server. Now, knowing this, you can also encounter certificate warnings from servers that are presenting bad certificates or from suspicious users trying to snoop your traffic. They'll send you bogus certificates, and those bogus certificates will present a server name that your browser does not know in its list, and it will then give you an error. And that error usually looks like this. Everyone has seen them, and they usually just say continue to the web page. They click the button and they proceed. Now, this error message that you see on web pages, they come from any of the browsers. This means that it's not a trusted certificate or there's something wrong with the certificate. The name could be mismatching to the domain. So if you're really going to CNN or The Star or any of your favorite websites and you see this warning, the best option is to always click more information or to just X out of the page altogether. Never accept it. Once you accept this warning, you've now given anyone authorization to view all of your information while you surf. Usernames, passwords, they're all in the clear. This certificate warning is your best friend. It tells you what's actually wrong. So from here, I'm going to show you a great little tool that you can install on your browser. And it will enforce HTTPS traffic to all the known websites you go to. And it will also rewrite, if there's HTTP websites, rewrite those requests back to HTTPS as long as it's in its database. This extension is called HTTPS Everywhere, and it's from www.eff.org. Click that link, and it's going to look just like this. From here, you'll notice you can install it on Firefox, Firefox for Android, Chrome, or Opera, and there's a little blurb on how it works. You can also donate to help them out. From here, we're going to go to install in Firefox. You're going to have to allow because it needs to be able to see your data to be able to enforce it. Click add, click OK, and you're going to notice the little blue box at the top left hand or right hand corner. When you click that, you're going to notice HTTPS Everywhere. Now, if you want to test it out, the easiest way is to just go to a website and you'll notice a number increasing by the logo. And that's telling you that all these sites are being forced to HTTPS. Now, these sites are within the HTTPS Everywhere database. If you want to see who's in that database, you can do view all rules. And from here, you're going to notice a plethora of domains that have been added. Now, these are companies that have asked HTTPS Everywhere to add them to their atlas. And now that'll be done, they'll enforce HTTPS on all these domains automatically. Also, if you want, you can add rules for this site manually. So if you do go to cnn.com and that's your favorite domain, you can add it manual. Add new rule for this site. Go advanced. You can also change if you like. If you want to block all unencrypted requests made from any website that you visit, you can also click this button. And then when you visit websites, anything that has anything on the page that is not encrypted or HTTPS will be denied. So you'll probably notice a lot of broken images showing up as well. If you scroll down, you can see the force encrypted connections to these websites, so you can know exactly what websites are being enforced. You can reset to defaults. You can also disable HTTPS Everywhere on this site. So that way it turns it off if something isn't working correctly. You can verify if it's HTTPS Everywhere that is causing the problem. When you're ready, you can just turn it back on and then start visiting your favorite websites. It'll start reinforcing as soon as it starts loading. And that's all there is to it. Hope you liked it. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Please give me a thumbs up or a like. Please subscribe. Let me know if there's anything you want me to elaborate on or if there's any new products you'd like me to talk about. Thank you. Take care.